Bonnie? Who, as Mr. Cosmi said, is carrying on the great work. And her own great work now. Wait here. We're going to do group four.
Yes, group four.
All right. This is Nosheen Nazir. We're happy to appoint you as an ambassador for Monaco.
Thank you.
Yes.
One, two, three.
Can you stay here, please? We're going to do a group photo. Ms. Seema Stethi. Hassan Altundas. The first time I met him, he said, how can I become an ambassador for peace? And here he is. Don't go anywhere. Mr. Dean Haidari.
I'm just on the
thank you.
Anybody, you listen. Just gotta say this. Can I say?
Here's the, I'll put it there.
Okay. Can we spread it out?
Yeah, you can.
Live it, manage it.
We have more space. Okay.
So this is one of the
Oh, yes.
That looks good. Oh, it's beautiful.
I know.
I see a handstand there too. Okay.
And you finish?
Just the only one.
Here we go. All right, beautiful. Here's the camera. One, two, three. One, two, three.
Okay, everyone, listen.
And each ambassador for peace, please fill out this form and turn it in. And on behalf of all the ambassadors for peace, we've asked one person to read his beautiful poem. Can we please sit down? Please sit down. And after this, we'll have our toast, juice toast for peace. But first, I need your attention. Zachary Oliver, I need your attention. Okay, he's going to read us along.
Oh, this is horrible for those.
And isn't he handsome? Embarrassing.
Let's welcome our brother to read this poem for us. And his poem. And then we're going to do a toast to close out. Anybody have a plan?